The breeze was good and the sea was alluring. And our guide Balaji arrived with a wind in the air attitude. He made it look as if it was child's play. Was it really child's play? Wait until I get on the ATV. When I turned the ignition on, I just could not drive straight. But I could crank up the accelerator and let off puffs of sand. That was fun, that was exhilarating. Usually, people don't try this for safety reasons, but we had a guide with us and that way we were safe. And as long as we didn't ride our way into the ocean, we were going to be completely okay. Post this, we decided to cool off in the pool before hitting for our next activity, which was scuba diving.